Fairbanks fire officials responded to a vehicle fire at Carlile Transportation Systems Sunday afternoon. The front end of a Kenworth semi-truck withstood severe fire damage, totaling the truck. However, the trailer was not damaged in the incident. According to city fire officials, the cause of the fire remains under investigation. Fortunately, there were no reported injuries in Sunday's blaze.